Shaboobity-body-da, quick tips with Coach Smittie. Welcome back to Quick Tips with Coach Smittie. I'm Coach Smittie, and this is the segment where I talk about all things volleyball. On today's episode, it's a celebration. So, my first music video, Hydrated, it's been 2 years since I released that. In those 2 years, the video has garnered about 2,500 views, and my song on Spotify reached 20,000 streams. So, to commemorate that, I thought it would be cool to do a challenge. Saying to myself, 2,500 times. You know, for a quick second, I was like, let's do 20,000 for all the streams. Yeah, keep that. So here are some quick tips for setting. You want to receive the ball with your legs in a loaded position. This is where we get our power from. Your legs are about shoulder width apart, and your left leg is slightly behind your right leg. For your upper body, your hands are relaxed in the shape of a ball, and your thumbs are pointing toward yourself. You don't want their hands out, but in here. Keep it in here, core tight. Let's do a couple against the wall. Legs loaded, balls here. And all these are counting, by the way. We count these. Mm-hmm. Whew, okay, that was 100. That was terrible. That was 500. My wrist muscles. You wanna build your arm strength? Hit this challenge. Hit the link to watch the video, and then hit this challenge. I honestly lost count after that, so I just did a bunch. I think that was 100. Okay. Right, 1,000! Woo! Honestly, I'm feeling great. Wow. Was that 20 or 30? I'll call it 20. Oh my gosh, okay. By the end, I'll be like... Shoulder that burn. And my burn. 2,500 sets for 2,500 views on a music video. 20,000 streams on Spotify. Thank you to everybody that watched. Thank you to everybody that listened. Continue to do so. I'm looking forward to more episodes of Quick Tips with Coach Smittie. I just had to do this challenge to celebrate. I'm so proud of myself. I'm so proud of how far I've come since then, and I'm so thankful to everybody that helped along the way. If you have any ideas for quick tip videos, please feel free to drop them in the comments down below. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you next time on Quick Tips with Coach Smittie.